thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather early on a Tuesday morning. Some snow coming down in many communities right through the morning commute, but it won't be a big storm system. We've got northerly breezes sort of swirling and blowing what little snow there is out there. But, you know, we may still pick up enough to just coat the ground. Satellite view showing the storm system as it moves northward. For the most part, it's a mist. We're just on the outer fringe. And that's why the coastline more likely to get some of this little coating of snow here than farther inland. Storm itself pulls away. We brighten things up this afternoon. Tomorrow looks to be a nice day with sunshine. And then another weak system comes through on Thursday. And that's likely to bring us yet another round of some snow. Total snowfall amounts anywhere from a trace to maybe an inch hugging the coastline. You can see you get north of Lewiston, Auburn, north of Sebago Lake, and the amounts are just a dusting at best, and a little, if anything, going to fall up in the mountains. 8-day forecast, 20s today, 20s tomorrow. In fact, tomorrow looking to be the brightest day of the week with more snow showers for Thursday and Friday.